Hello everyone, and welcome to my video. In the last video I said the surround sound wouldn't probably work with virtual dub, but I found out that virtual dub doesn't know the difference between mono, stereo, or surround sound. It processes it the same way and it maintains what it's recording, just like on YouTube. So here we go with... You've got to reset that. Okay. We don't need to use shift and option. That's maximum volume. Listen to this. Thank you. okay, we got a read error, but that's okay, and then it's okay. That's it. I'm going to do another one. I'm going to try and set the frame, instead of 16-bit, I'm going to set it for 24-bit. I think that's the highest I can go. 32-bit wouldn't work, so we'll give it a try.